YouTube, what's up? How's it going? It's your boy, The Sneaker Rehab. So, it's been a little bit since I made a video. But I'm very, very happy to say that my car is done. I went to my first meet yesterday, or Sunday, in Englishtown, New Jersey. I had a blast. I was there with all my my Show New York car club. So I was very, very happy about that. But first up, let me show you the shoes I just picked up real quick. Nothing big, but I got the snakeskin Dunk Lows. These are dope. Love the quality. Very nice. Then next up, Black History Month SBs. Super nice. Really dig these. Gonna be picking up some more shoes soon, hopefully in the summer. Got a few other things I want to do to my car, but I'm super happy what it came out to after, you know, all the going back and forth, you know, to my local shop, to Long Island stuff. I'm very happy about the final outcome of the car. So without further ado, let's get into the car. All right, YouTube, this is the car. It's finally done. I still have a few other stuff to do, but I just got the bulk of it done these past few weeks. It's really windy out, so if there's too much wind, you know, I'm just gonna review the video before I post it, but there's too much wind, I'm just gonna mute this audio and just speak into, like, you know, into a regular mic. But let's do it. All right, here we go. Yes, first up is the carbon fiber vinyl wrapped handles. Really love this. Super smooth. Shout out to Phenomenal Vinyl in Long Island for doing this. Really nice. Then we have the carbon fiber vinyl, I guess, pillars. That's what you call it. Super nice. And a carbon fiber vinyl roof wrap. Really digging this. Really, really digging this. Love it. And then, yes, she is finally lowered. No more wheel gap. Just gotta, I'm gonna put some spacers to this way get the wheel out a little bit, probably 10 millimeters. So stay tuned for that. Really digging it. Bought me some new lugs. She's a little dirty now because we just had a lot of rain last night. Got some grenade tire pressure caps. As we come along to the side, see what she looks like, all her glory. Little wheel gap left in the front, but I mean, I'm parked on a hill, so it looks a little bit more, but when I'm on a flat surface, it looks good. I'm very happy. I apologize for that, it's a lot. Also black these things up. Very nice, very nice. That used to be just like a clear plastic cap. And then also, carbon fiber vinyl wrap mirror cap things. Super nice. And then drum roll please. Boom. Carbon fiber hood. Viz Racing. Then another drum roll please. Boom! Carbon fiber, an actual carbon fiber lip from Road Race Motorsports. Then this is all carbon fiber. I'll show you. There we go. This is a wrap too. This used to be just black, but I want to be a little bit different and, you know, get the wrap in the front. Same thing here with the grill. Carbon fiber hood. Super nice. Super, super nice. Really digging it. Then got some 6-speed horns in the grill. See them tucked behind there. And yeah, that's it. I mean, I've done a lot of work. I was without a car for like a little over a week, but it was definitely well worth the wait. This lip though is so tough. I love it. Love this lip. super nice. Super nice. So I'm gonna shut up now and I'm just gonna give you some good shots of the car.